Okay, we're doing a rabbit face, so I've put purple on, just on the eyelids there, with a bit of flick to make it look nice and feminine. I've come in with some pearl pink, a little bit of white, some dots and lines. Now we're going to do the nose. Blended pink into the purple on the nose there. What else are we doing? Three little dots of white for the whiskers. Now we're going to do some pretty whiskers here. I'm going to just make them a bit. I'm going to add some pearl pink. Okay, so open your eyes.
Look in the mirror. Right, that looks so cool. Looks kind of like a bunny, but like crossed with like a butterfly on
it. Okay. Yeah, I don't know, it just makes it look special.
Yeah.
Now, Elle had this wonderful idea.
Oh yeah.
And that's good having that there. We're going to use some neon orange. Put some glitter on that. Okay, you ready for this? I'm just getting some lime green paint on my brush. Some regular green. Am I making you do? So I'm just turning this into a carrot. So there we go, okay? Do that again, I'll take a picture. That is really good. And do it on an angle a little bit like that. Yeah.